right, this is what your rear diff looks like when it's turning. I'm just using my fingers to hold those bearings in tight against the pinion, so the ring and pinion are nicely secure together. And I'm keeping it at a very low speed. Real quiet. The noise you hear is up here. Okay. See my finger? So this is where the noise is. These straight cut gears are always going to be loud. Nothing you can do about that. But back here in the back with this new helical cut ring and pinion, it's nice and quiet. Here it is. Can't even hear this.